Namuhla sikhuluma ngendzaba lenkulu kakhulu, indzaba yemadloti. Sibuka ukuthi liyini lidloti. Itopic lengibona ukuthi imcwa kakhulu lena. Ngoba tikhathi tekugcina, tikhathi ta 666, tikhathi la khona sesibantu sebakhonda emadloti. Labanye bathi uNkulunkulu kanye nemadloti nabathandaza. Namhla sifuna kubuka ukuthi lidloti liyini mbambambamba. Sifanele yini futhi kwakhonda emadloti, ake sithandaze. Babe siyabonga egameni lika Jesu Christ wase Nazaretha. Sibonga Nkosi Lomusa ukuthi sizawukhuluma ngelifu lakho manje. Babe libusise ulanzise, lithole indzawo enhlitweni yethu. Nkosi, ngena enhlitweni nasengcondweni yami mangakhulumi kwami, kodwa Nkosi ngikhulume liqinisa lakho njengoba linjalo. Kwende lokho Nkosi, wendele buhle belithungo leNkosi yethu Jesu Christu, umsinzisi, now and forevermore. Amen. Masibukisane bazalwane incwadi ya Isaiah chapter 8. Sifunze khona sisuke ku verse 19 sehle nalesehluko. Incwadi ya Isaiah chapter 8 verse 19 ufundzeka ngalo hlobo. Kunesihloko la, sihloko sakhona sithi yesaba uNkulunkulu. Siyafunda bazalwane. Bantu batanitshela ukuthi yanini etangomeni nakulababhulako labo labahlebako bahehlike bathi sive akukafanele yini ukuthi sibude kuNkulunkulu waso. Indlela ifunelwani kulabafile egameni lalabaphilayo yavakala. Indlela ifunelwani kulabafile egameni lalabaphilayo. Buyelani kusimakadze, buyelani kuwo umthetho kaNkulunkulu nasebufakazini bakhe. Nabangakhulumi njengakwalelivi abayawuba nako kukhanya kwekusa, bayawukwehla benyuka eveni bajabhile futhi balambile ngesikhathi sebahwaya indlala. Bayawuvutha ngelulaka babuke etulu baqalekise, baqalekise inkosi yabo kanye naNkulunkulu wabo. Bayawube sebabuka phansi emhlabathini babone inhlupheko yodwa nebumnyama nelithundi lelesabekako. Labo bayawulahlwa ebumnyameni lobesabekako. Inkosi wabusise lamavi manje kuze kube phakade. Amen. Bazalwane, lapha kunelivesi elimadima lasuka khona encwadini ya-Isaiah. Uthi Isaiah, indlela yalabaphilako ifunelwani egameni lalabafile. Indlela ifunelwani kubantu labafile. Ase sibuke ke lokho ukuthi leni Isaiah abe nalombuto lo nje ukuthi indlela yabaphilako ifunelwani egameni labafile. Ase siye encwadini ke, incwadi yemshumayeli. Khona ke sitawufike sibuke umshumayeli chapter 9, sifunde khona verse 5 6. Sifunde khona verse 5 and 6. Uthi ke umshumayeli ubeka sihloko uthi siphetho sabo bonke bantfu. Sesiyabuka ke verse 5 uthi liciniso, liciniso labaphilako bayati ukuthi batakufa, kodwa labafile abati lutho. Sebade umvuso abasakhunjulwa ngisho nekukhunjulwa. Kubo luthandvo nenzondo nemona sekwaphela. Bangeke baphindze babe nesabelo kuko konke lokwendiwa lapha emhlabeni. Amen. Labaphilako bayathi ukuthi batakufa, kodwa labafile abasati lutho. Sibuka ukuthi emadloti bobani. Ngesintu kuthiwa emadloti ngulabadzala lesebafa, lesebalala, lesebashona. Ihlobo tethu bogogo, bomkhulu batali bethu lesebafa. Kodwa ke la sifunda khona incwadi yemshumayeli nencwadi ya Isaiah ithi ifunwelani indlela yalabaphilako egameni labafile. Uthi ke nakananatela umshumayeli ungathi incwadi ebhalwa nguSolomon uthi ke Solomon ngoba labafile abasathi lutho wena uyobuthi indlela kubo abasathi lutho labantu. Ase siyilandzele kancane ke le indaba yemuntu ukuthi nakafa umuntu kwende kanjani. Asithathe siboleke incwadini ya Johane la khona sithola emadoda lamabili. Omabili amadoda ayafa. Sithola Lazarus sithola nesicebi. Lithi ke iBhayibheli bobabili labantu ababafa. Kwaqala kwafa Lazarus kuqala. Lithi ke iBhayibheli nakakhuluma Jesu, Lazarus wafa wathathwa dingelosi damikisa eparadise esifubeni saAbraham. Ufile uya eparadise nesicebi naso safa sona ke sangcwatshwa saya eHades ekhluphekeni safike sahlushwa lithi iBhayibheli sathi siphakamisa buso sabona Lazarus ahledi esifubeni saAbraham wase uyacela ke siyacela lesicebi sithi awu babe Abraham thuma nango Lazarus mane enye umuno atongithambisa nalwimi lwami ngiyahlushwa ngiyashwa la ngihlushwa ngemalanga bemlilo lithi ke iBhayibheli Abraham waqhaza lapho wabeka simo lesikhona wathi besides nje lokuthi Lazarus lala khona khona so sekujabuleni wena usekuhluphekeni ngoba wanika isikhathi usemhlabeni wathi asikubeke eceleni konke lokho sinake na indaba lenkulu ukuthi kunelubonza loluvimbile noma there is a fixed gulf between us longala akaweleli mshiya ngalowa nalo mshiya ngalowa akaweleli ngala ngiyafakala lala sikhona khona kude lonelimandla ekuya kulenye indzawo lo se paradise akayi e Hades nalo se Hades akayi e paradise ngemagama lesitshela ona futhi nalo se paradise akabuyeli back emhlabeni kude lokhona kuya kulenye indzawo ngoba there is a fixed gulf leyabekwa nguNkulunkulu kunelubonza lolwamiswa nguNkulunkulu loluvalile ukuthi umuntu lo se afile ngemavi lavakalako asiyilandzelele indzawo umuntu nakafa lofe akholwa uya eparadise lofe angakholwa uya eHades lapho makafika khona ufikile kude kunqanzeka ukuthi abuye emhlabeni atowenda atobeka imademands ukuthi ukhanuka kuphahlwa ukhanuka inkukhu lemhlophe ukhanuka tjwala kude isikhathi sekubuya back atowenda emademands ngoba kune fixed golf leyabekwa nguNkulunkulu kude lithi iBhayibheli akasakwati losafile akasakwati lokwenteka ngephasi kwemthundi welilanga which means lokhu sekwenteka emhlabeni akasakwati akasenasabelo akasenanzuzo noma ke mvuzo kuko lokwenteka la emhlabeni akasakwati akakuboni nekukubona ifunwelani ke indlela yalabaphilako egameni lalabafile. Ngoba laba labafile abakwati lolokungala abathi nekuthi wena uyeswe uhluphekile weswele imali ayikuthandzi nebantfu abakuthandzi nemshado uyafa noma umendvu awutholi nebantfana awubatholi uyifunelani indlela kulabafile egameni lalabaphilako indlela yalabaphilako egameni lalabafile ifunelwani uyaphila wena uyifunelani lendlela ufunelani ukuthola umntwana ngendlela uyobuta ukuthi umntwana ungamthola kanjani uyobuta kumuntu ofile ngoba umuntu ofile akakwati lokwenteka la ngephasi kwemthundo welanga akakwati ukuthi wena namhla uyahlupheka akakwati ukuthi wena udlile akakwati ngona lokuthi uyaphila noma ngawumntalo wakho angazendlule lamhlabeni so uhambile lokho lokwentekako your current situation akayiboni ngoba akayati konke lokwenteka ngaphasi kwemthundo welilanga akakwati akasenasabelo kuko ifunwelani ke indlela yalabaphilako egameni lalabafile ngilapho nje la sikhona khona ngikhulumisa indaba yemadloti ukuthi emadloti ngekwesibhayibheli lele sithi ngemadloti libhayibheli lithi ngemadodzana asathane what happened is umuntu lose afile uyahamba ayawuphumula eparadise lona lofe akhona ayawuphumula eparadise bese lona lofe angakholwa yena athathwe amikise ehides ake sengilandze na indzaba lencwadzini ya First Samuel lapho khona sithola Sawula ahamba aya esangomeni sasenora lithi ke iBhayibheli mina kafika lapha esangomeni waya ubhula lithi ke sangoma sase semkhuphulela Samuel nayo ke lendzaba leti awudida abantu abaningi ukuthi emadloti ayakhuluma ingani Samuel wakhuluma lithi ke iBhayibheli Samuel wakhuluma kulesangoma ngeliphimbo lalesangoma watshela inkosi Sawula wathi ungihluphelani kusasa nawe utawukufa utabeula utawube sowufile njengoba uNkulunkulu umlahlile naye sewulahlile kungako kusasa wena utawufa uma ke sifunda iBhayibheli iTestament lelisha lithi iBhayibheli Jesu wafa wangqwatsha wase uyehlela uya eparadise wase uyawufeza lenkonzo lalakhuluma ngayo ukuthi utawulakha libandla lakhe emasango eHades ngeke asalehlula lithi ke iBhayibheli uma ufunda incwadi esambule mine uthi Jesu mine ngiwembanze yaDavide nginesikhiya sekuvula kungavali umuntu nginesikhiya sekuvala kungavuli umuntu ngoba lithi-ke iBhayibheli ngekuya kwakhe eparadise wafike walehlula elisango laseHades kuthi iHades ayisenamandla noma iHades sawuchaza ngenyele emalaka ukuthi iHades yini iHades yingelozi le in-charge kulabafile ikakhulu laba labafe bangakholwa lithi-ke iBhayibheli Jesu wafike wasithatha ngelesikhiya wase uyambhenisha ukuthi akasenamandla ekuya eparadise iHades ayisenamandla etikweparadise sathane akasenamandla ekuya eparadise lofe akholwa sathane akanamandla etikwakhe so la kwendako ke sathane lona lofe angakholwa ngiyo lama-spirit noma le mimoya yabo lelaladlala ngayo sathane ayithathele angathi ngasebenzisa liphi ligama whereby ngasebenzisa ligama lengithi uthebula lesimo athathe lesimo asihlome lidemoni leli dimoni libuye litotiveta la kuwe lingogo wakho lingomkhulu wakho lingikhokho lingibabe wakho losashonile seliqhamuka selilidloti lithi lilidloti kanti sathane usebenzisa lesimo salo muntu lowafa ngoba lo muntu lofe angakholwa sathane uyakhona usenesabelo une-access yekuya kuye adlale ngaye amebe spiritually abuye amvuse la athathe lo moya wakhe awufake leli dimoni lithi vete linguye kanti lo muntu loyo use hides uyasha njengoba sibonile lapha nganaso isicebi lesi lesasicela ukuthi Lazaro asilethele emandi iBhayibheli lithi sasisha lesicebi kwakude saqela nekuthi akamana athunyelwe emhlabeni ngoba la sikhona khona asikhoni ukuphuma sibanjiwe asikhoni ukuthi yela sona nase paradise siyawunatha futhi asikhoni ukubuya emhlabeni ingakho sasicela Lazaro ukuthi asale kuya Lazaro akusuke Lazaro etekuso kwathola ukuthi there is a fixed gulf sathiwa ke okay Lazaro akaye emhlabeni nasemhlabeni kune fixed gulf kude lokhona kuya enza so umbuto wami uthi then ke laba kuvelaphi ke lokwekuthi lidlo lifuna lokhu lidloti likhanuka inyama likhanuka imbuti likhanukaphi liciniso lithi ngumoya wasathane ngemadodzana asathane these are spirits from the devil lavela ati manifeste abatali noma abo ati hlobo tethu lesetashona tihlobo tethu letashona atisiboni futhi atati nekuthi what is the current situation ngathi lo sila ngoba atiboni lokwenteka ngaphansi kwemfundo welilanga lisho njalo iBhayibheli atisenalwati ngalokwenteka ngaphansi kwemfundo welilanga bona bathi lokhu labakhona bathi ngenzawo labakhona khona manje lele yangala emhlabeni abayathi abayiboni lisho njalo ke iBhayibheli ngemavi lavakalayo umzalwane livangeli lekweduha leli lekukhonda emadloti ubhice emadloti naNkulunkulu livangeli lekweduha leli livangeli laSathane van incwadi yemakhosi esibili chapter 17 ufunda phapo 34 simakade uyagcizelela lapho uthi ningabi nalabanye bonkulunkulu ningawakhondi emadloti lithi ngeke ukhonde emadloti nankulunkulu same time ungeke kuze kwendeke lokho ngoba emadloti simo sasathane lesimanifestwe noma lesembathiswe savetwa sisimo lesihle savetwa sisimo lesisihlobo sakho savetwa sisimo lesingogo wakho kanti umsathane uqobo lakhe ngikho iBhayibheli engathi incwadi yabaseKorinte nakathi umpostoli Pawulose animangali ukuthi nasathane uyatiphendvula atiguqule ativete ayingelozi yekukhanya Uma sathane akuthiya nje silidloti uya enyangeni lidloti lifuna inyama lidloti lifuna lihiya ngusathane loyo uti guqula uyingelozi yekukhanya utenda lo lethe ukukhanya kuwe kude igogo wakho lofuna lutho kude igogo wakho losesenesabelo sekuqela lutho kuwe kude igogo wakho losesenelwati ngawe akadzingi lutho igogo wakho lapha khona khona akasakudzingwa lamhlabeni futhi kude nelisito lanalo ngusathane lo libhayibheli lithi animangali ke ukuthi sathane uyativeta ayingelozi yekukhanya uthi ke Isaiah ifunelwani indlela yalabaphilako egameni lalabafile bazalwane ngikhuluma nani ngiyaliyala kude into lo tayithola emadlotini uma wena ungumzalwane uthi uyaphengula uyayita ngomene uyofuna lisito etinyangeni yati kahle ukuthi wena uphambene naNkulunkulu awusamkhondi uNkulunkulu sewukhonda sathane Ngilo iBhayibheli lithi inkosi yayithume emadoda ukuthi ayayiphengulela ukuthi itawusinza yini uNkulunkulu kwamqanula loyo waphendula ngemprofeti wathi tshelani lenkosi ukuthi seyingeke isasinza kulogula kwayo ngenxa yokuthi iyawubuta kulabanye bonkulunkulu na ukhuluma ngemadlodi ukhuluma ngankulunkulu lo disguise ako ukhuluma ngasathane in disguise ativete angogogo wakho ativete angumkhulu wakho ngusathane loyo kuyavakala nemavi lavakalako bazalwane sengiphetha ningayifuni indlela indlela yethu thine lesiphilako siyithola kuNkulunkulu singamoya wakhe loyingcwele ngoba moya wakhe ungumqondisi ungumqondisi wethu ungumholi wethu ungumeluleki wethu asiyitholi asilitholi thine lusito asiyitholi thine indlela emimoyeni yasathane asiyitholi thine indlela kusathane asiyibuti indlela kulabafile labafile side thine sanibelo nabo ngoba kude lebakwadiwe ngephasi kwemthundu welilanga ngithi ke mzalwane nangabe bowunemoya wekweduka namuhla iyaleka qondiseka ayikho indlela letholakala kulabafile ayikho indlela letholakala etangomeni usathane in disguise lovela kuwe angogogo avele kuwe angumkhulu into lebitwa ngethiwa lidloti akusuye umdalo wakho losafile lidloti ngumoya wasathane ngumoya wasathane lo manifesta usihlobo sakho noma ke ungavela uthi ngusathane nje uqobo amanifeste empilweni yakho amanifeste kuwe asihlobo sakho ayikho into le njengaleyo thine sinamoya waNkulunkulu sibekwe uluphawu lwamoya loyingcwele sinamoya loyingcwele siconziswa ngumoya loyingcwele kodwa lo moya wemadloti umoya kasathane kwangathi inkosi ngawabusisa lamavi ibusise kufundiswa ngelifi layo manje kuzabe phakade amen